I was diagnosed with stage 3 colon cancer. I knew that Moffitt was where I needed to be to live. And once I was in Moffitt, I knew I would survive.